Issues associated with air quality are gaining more awareness in our current environment. Whilst solvents are important to facilitate the technical solutions, the fact is that some solvents may emit or are emitting volatile organic compounds, also known as VOCs. As an industry group, ESIG, the European Solvents Industry Group, has been actively working on this topic for many years by engaging with authorities and downstream industries using solvents. Ground-level ozone is formed by the atmospheric chemical reactions of VOCs and nitrogen oxides, or NOx, in the presence of sunlight. The current EU air quality legislation dates from the 1980s, with nitrogen oxides, or NOx, sulfur dioxide, also known as SO2, VOCs and ozone all being subject to emission limit values and air quality targets. Since 1999, the key legislative instrument has been the VOC Solvent Emission Directive, which in 2010 was integrated into the current legislation. These legislative acts are reviewed periodically to take account of the latest scientific knowledge. ESIG has been actively engaged since its formation in 1996 in furthering the scientific and technical understanding on solvents and air quality. In partnership with ESVOG, its Solvents Downstream User Coordination Group, ESIG, has innovated to achieve continuous reductions in VOC emissions from solvents in the EU 28. Total VOC emissions in the EU have reduced since 1990 by 60%. It should be noted that mobile source VOC emissions have also been reduced substantially over the same period, which demonstrates that all industry sectors have played their full part in reducing VOCs and so improving ozone levels. Ozone will further be reduced as NOx levels decline, with motor manufacturers now addressing the need for electric and hybrid vehicles as replacements for diesel vehicles. ESIG first initiated its inventory of solvents VOC emissions based on real industry data in 2008 and has since updated it several times. The ESIG inventory provides information for member states to calculate or compare their solvents VOC emissions. After all, under the National Emission Ceilings NEC directive, every member state is required to report its annual emissions to the European Environmental Agency. ESIG shares knowledge and best practices with the United Nations Economic Commission for Europe on emission inventories and projections, as well as on techno-economic issues related to air quality. Leading examples of innovating to reduce VOC emissions in using solvents have received ESIG's Product Stewardship Award, launched in 2000. Under the Industrial Emissions Directive, Best Available Techniques, BAT, for surface treatment with organic solvents are developed, which also addresses VOC emissions from industrial installations. The solvents industry has been providing input to this process. ESIG has produced information fact sheets on air quality to inform regulators and solvents users. European ozone levels have stabilized and are now declining thanks to action taken by all sectors of industry, including ESIG, in reducing VOC emissions. Also, according to the ESIG inventories, VOC emissions from solvents have been stabilized over the last 7 years. ESIG will, of course, continue to support and contribute to air quality research and improvements in the coming years.